through entering into their very essence, tasting and feeling their uniqueness, one might make a breakthrough to that common something that holds them together. And so the main character is, to this new mind, a mind that yet is to be. You can see a radical subjectivity, radical attunement to individuality, uniqueness, to that which mind is, opens itself to a vast objectivity. So the story is a story of the cosmos.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.